Oh, it's opening. It's weird little mouth. And we're landing. Oh. I'm a tad intimidated right now. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play No Man's Sky. My name is Weasel. We're gonna leave this planet behind and we're gonna ascend to the stars because the Atlas wants us to. I'm still not entirely sure what the Atlas is, but we're following it. We're leaving it and we're gonna see where it will bring us. I mean, it says go to the stars. Now, out here, that's kind of where the stars are. I mean, whatever that. Damien, fantastic. Oh yeah, right. We're a little full because we found so much stuff. Your destiny lies beyond. Okay. Oh, abandoned building detected. God damn it. This game. Oh, it's on here. An abandoned building. I think I'm good. It lies in the great beyond. Oh yeah. Look at this red star here. What? Atlas interface. Oh, there's so many things. Okay, this is where we are. What is this purple thing here? Warp reactor Sigma required. I do not have that. Bummer. Alright, this is gonna be the next stop towards the Atlas. Might as well go there. Oh my. Hi. You guys teleported in at the same time. That's kind of awkward, isn't it? Sisalit Nusipe. I like that. Okay, the hyperdrive is empty and I do not have a warp cell anymore. I'm pretty sure I can make one real quick. Yeah, suspension. I can make an electron vapor. Fantastic. And for a warp cell, I would need... Oh, right, antimatter. I need to make antimatter first. Oh, I need zinc. I wonder if I can just trade that at the next station. Ah, screw it. We'll go down the planet. We'll get some zinc. I'm pretty sure we can find some zinc here. In... Euhoflik Yuyish. Interesting combination of colors. Red, I would usually assume that there's some iron in here. But then I might be assuming too much. Okay, beautiful. Very beautiful scenery, I like it. Wonder if I can see an outpost from up here. Quick scan. We'll reveal, yep, there is something. What are you revealing? You are... Hey, you're a small one. Oh, perfect, that's one of these upgrade spots. Yay! Alright, I'm renaming this planet. That's the only thing I can read here. The alcoholic jellyfish. This is what we're gonna call this. Weather is crisp. I like that. Okay, I'm gonna need some zinc. All stuff I don't need. I need zinc. But first, we're gonna get an upgrade from this boof. I really need these upgrades. They're great. Ooh, sweet. Backpack. Give me another slot. Yerp, 20,000 units. Gladly pay that for more storage. Iron, iron, iron. I need zinc, guys. Zinc is where it's at. What the frig is that? What are you? Well, I guess I... You're light. What a boring ass cave. No thank you. This place sucks. No zinc. Come on, there's gotta be zinc on this planet. You know what? We don't need this planet. We can just go to another. Or a space station. Maybe I can just buy some zinc. Because I want to keep going on my route. You look like a space station, don't you? Oh yeah, you do. You're like a D20. A D20 space station. It's gonna be the nerdiest space station around. Alright, I'm landing. Roll to confirm. Okay, what do we have here? What weird life form? Oh, wait. Are you a Gek? You're a Gek, aren't you? Yep, best friend. I'm best friend with the Geks. Hildrak, friend. Give Oxide, friend. I would love to give you 200 titanium. I will give you 100 units. The trader takes my units and turns away from me. The air suddenly tastes sour. My senses are being punished. They weren't happy with that. I just didn't have any other... Oh, I don't have enough carbon? Fine. You know what? I'm just gonna steal some here. There. Carbon. Carbon. Let me give you the stuff that I just stole from your own office. How about that? A faintly unpleasant smell swiftly fades. He pecks my multi-tool, leaving a faint face, a trace of drool, and it makes clear that it's open to conversation. Request healing. Thank you very much for helping me. You already had a maximum. Well, I guess that wasn't too interesting. I didn't learn a word from him. That's how you could help me. You know what? I haven't used the chrysonite yet. I might just sell that. All right, I'm gonna need some zinc, please. Oh, nice. That's plenty of zinc. I'll have it all. Thank you. Ooh, an Atlas stone? A spherical gem that seems to pulsate with red light from its sensor. An extremely rare item often associated with antique. Wow, 2.7 million units. No, thank you. Oh, look at this ugly ship. Look at this ugly ship. friend. I love that I know that word. Okay. Plutonium. Wow. Yeah, that's quite a lot. But I don't have an interest in selling that. Let's make some antimatter, and then let's make a warp cell, and we're out of this galaxy. Ooh, what a pretty planet. Well, we're gonna leave it behind for... Actually, we've been on that one. We're gonna keep going towards our waypoint. It's gonna be the next one. Ah, oh, the Atlas interface is one further ahead. I sadly can't do two jumps, can I? Wait, nope, too far to jump. Upgrade drive. Well, next time maybe. We're gonna move to this one. Alright, we're in the next system. Fantastic. I kept saying it wrong. This is a system. Right. In a galaxy. Not different galaxies. I'm so sorry. I'm pretty sure you... Lots of people were upset about that. Yours, farm that shit. Whoa. I just shot a hole for that. Ooh, copper. You know what? I do need copper. I remember that I saw something, an upgrade that needed copper, so I'm just gonna shoot our way through this. Get all the copper we could ever need. Okay, I will need to buy some suspension fluid, so I'm just gonna make it to the next space station. Where is it? Where is that one? Ah, there it is. Now I'm also curious if I can sell some of this awesome stuff that I bought for that cheap price on the other station. Are we gonna have some Gex here or... Nope, nobody around. It's all empty. This one is closed. No door here. Looks like someone should be manning this. You know, just my personal opinion. But then again, I'm not a supervisor or anything. I'm just surprised that nobody's here. Well, we got our terminal, so I guess nobody needs to be here. Welcome to the Galactic Market Provision Matrix. Yersh. Give me some suspension fluid. All the antimatter. Oh, damn it. I need more iridium. No problem. I can craft that. Look at all the warp cells. Oh, what a dorky looking ship. You look quite dorky. Tell me more about your ship. Maybe it has all the slots. Broker Nomad. You look fairly normal. For a geck, that is. The pilot chuckles. Make an offer on the Lifeform Starship. Has 20 free slots. 1.2 million. I cannot even... No, I cannot afford this. Pretty cool ship though, just can't afford it. Thanks for your time. Since I got now two more warp drive charges, I will be jumping to the next one where the Atlas wanted me to go, the waypoint. Yes, this is where we're going. I can't read what the word says. Something something Atlas, I forgot. Our waypoint, our goal. The Atlas interface, that's what it is. And it's not even, I don't know if that is a full system, or if it's really just the Atlas interface. Guess we'll figure it out together now. Oh, there it is. The Atlas interface. Jesus, huge. I'm a little bit intimidated. Atlas interface discovered. Well, that's where we'll go. I assume I can just, you know, fly in? Wow, this is one huge ass structure. Oh, it's opening. It's weird little mouth. And we're landing. Oh. I'm a tad intimidated right now. Oh, hi. Well, then. That is extremely cool. Hi. Atlas interface. What is this? Is this the Atlas? I do not know. You have learned the Gek word for uncommon. I just walked through a thing and I learned a word? Is that it? Whatever that is. Alright, hi, what are you? Artifact. A warp cell, thank you so much, that's so friendly. They're super expensive to make and shit. Convergence, interact, Atlas interface, hi. It is alien, unlike anything I've ever seen before. I should be afraid. But an inexorable pull draws me toward the heart of the construct. A need to know. This is a remnant of the Atlas. It welcomes me, it knows what I am. It offers the promise of true understanding. The intent burns in me. I will peer into the structure of causality and know its existence. If it's real or some incalculably vast simulacrum authored by other intelligences, I will accept Milestone Pathfinder or above. Well, I got that. I can't understand what it says. But I want to know more. The sky is deep and full of wonders, and the path to enlightenment opens to me. I'm intrigued. I'm very intrigued. I guess I got more milestones now. What an odd structure. Is there anything more I can learn or do here? This is one intimidatingly huge base. So I'm just gonna leave you be. You hang out, you enjoy your night, day, whatever it is here. And I'll be on my merry way. Your destiny lies on the beyond. Open the galactic map. And out we go. Wow, this is freaky. Alright, the Atlas interface wants us to keep going. There seem to be a few stations, few ways we have to go. A few jumps. You know what? I think I can jump this. I might need one more warp cell, but other than that, yeah, you know what? We're doing this. I want to understand. I want to know. Alright, we're in a new system, and this is an anomaly. Alright. I would love to know what this anomaly is about. Ooh, hi. Hi. Please tell me more. Got a few other ships arriving right now. Oh, we can go inside? I don't know if we should do that. I guess we're doing it. It's too late. Okay, this is freaky. Very freaky indeed. Hi. Oh. It's like a base of some sort. It's a geck! And one of the other guys. Hey geck buddy. Specialist Polo. What's going on? Friends everywhere, if only you were to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, and places. Wait, how do I understand the whole thing, what he says? The shorter entity, a geck, has a jocular air about them. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suit as they address me, some sort of engineer. To my surprise, they speak my language. Oh, okay. Other life forms have treated me with amused indifference, but Polo treats me like equal. They're curious about my travels, about what sentient species I've seen, I've met. Life forms they have not, they hope that I will share. Transmit species data. Alien colonists encounter level 3 or above. Yeah! Here you go. Polo pours over the data, muttering bitterly at beings that are already familiar with, cheering at those that are not. Finally, Polo applauds wildly and hands me a blueprint. I got an Atlas Pass! Security and permissions granted to specific travelers by many primary galactic species. Provides access to low-level restricted areas. Cool. What's going on with this guy here? You guys seem to be working on something. You're a priest. Alright, priest entity Nada. Rare linguistic form, pleasure, Nada, Divergent Corvax, assistance offered, route to galactic core, reconnect with Atlas for guidance, resources for journey, yes, no? Okay, it springs to life from a dark mass, scanning beams emerge that envelop me. It offers me a choice, it can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy, it can light my way to an Atlas interface so I may follow her path, or it will assist me in my own exploration. Find a shortcut to the center. You know what? Resume path to the Atlas. That's where I want to go now, so I'll do that. The Corvax marks the location of an Atlas interface. I guess there are several around. Thank you very much. That's very nice of you. And I do not know what you are. You're fascinating. That's what you are. Huh. I guess I'll stick with that. Yeah, I can't go for the D-stores. These are close, but I can now make Atlas cards. So, our Atlas passes, which means I can enter certain places. Fantastic. Progress, ladies and gentlemen. Progress. Alright, I guess we got another waypoint to an Atlas interface. Alright, we're gonna move faster. Hyperdrive has no fuel. Oh, bummer. Right, I should probably fuel up first before I try to do anything. New problemo. Look at those two more warp cells. I'll have to craft a third one. That shouldn't be a problem, though. Oh, shit. Ah, things are shooting at me. What is shooting at me? Not cool. Battle detected. I'll just join in. Screw it. I always wanted to destroy some other ships. Let's try our best. Where are these guys? They started it, not me. I will charge my deflector shield with oxide. Protect your cargo, attack ships remaining. Oh, they're trying to get my cargo, they're pirates? Ow, shit. They're hurting me pretty bad, but this guy is burning. Nice, I think I got him. Shield down, damn it. Okay, repair that thing. Okay, one ship is remaining, it's trying to get to me. Not having any of that. Where the frick are you? You sneaky little bastard, there you are. Oh yeah, oh, he's down. And there's some stuff that I can use. Nothing found, really? They had nothing on board. Bummer. I destroyed a starship, hooray! Well, this is definitely not the friendliest system I've been to so far. We're gonna move to the next one. Can't stop, won't stop. Whoa, why am I spinning so much? Okay, we're in the next system, right next to the space station. We stopped at the right spot because I'm gonna need to buy some supplies for myself. Because I need to do one more jump. What's awaiting me in this station? You look unfamiliar. Are you a new one? Yes. Holy shit, you're ugly. Oh, your eye, ugh, I don't like you. Is that your brain? I'm sorry, but what? Ugh. That is his brain. Okay. Hey, buddy. Hi. I have no idea. His nostrils flare as I approach and inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I hurriedly mime that I'm peaceful and know little of its language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. It's pointing at the indicator to show which elements I do carry. I do best to keep calm. I can't give him anything. Carbon. Does he have some plants in here? Because then I could get some carbon. Ooh! Multi-tech tool. Ooh, I got some rapid fire Sigma. I learned a word for interloper, which is probably super practical. And here's the trading galaxy, yeah, that thing. I need to buy a suspension fluid. Ooh, and I'm gonna buy that iridium. Who would have thought that I need plutonium to actually make my cells? I used up a lot of my plutonium. Guess where we're going? Stealing plutonium from a planet. My favorite hobby. Well, that planet looks good. Let's do it. Oh, this looks like a pretty lush planet. Very green. I'm very optimistic. Okay, I see some spots here and there. Looking great. What's that? Might be useful. I will be... Oh, there is a station. No, not that. This one. Empty planet, sentinels, high security. Oh. Well, better get the plutonium fast and quick and easy. I wonder why the security is so high, and what is that? Hi, don't mind me. Endangered resources likely. The sentinels will attack on sight. Oh, I got a gravitine. Oh, shit. Okay. A combat unit deployed? Come again? Okay, they really don't, they really like their resources. Can't blame them. Ah, crap. Gotta move some stuff over. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Alright, I got a bolt caster now. Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? You know what? That was a mistake to come on this planet. It was a huge mistake. I learned from it. I will never come back again. Ouch! Stop! Cool, my shields are... down. Yep, shields are down. Now I'm hurting. Now I'm hurting bad. Just get in your ship. Alright. Whew. Well, let's see if I have enough to make a warp cell. Because that's what I kind of wanted to do here. I need some more iridium. Ah, damn it. Oh, I didn't want to land. Great. I could see if I can make out some iridium by flying over it, but I do have my doubts. Well, actually, this thing over there might be iridium. It's a little far out, to be honest. Yeah, let's hope there's no sentinel here. I'll just explore this real quick. Yes, I'm excited too, Wheatley. I'm excited. Oh, shit. Okay, they're alerted. You know what? I'm not gonna run there. I'm just gonna fly over there. Screw it if it takes more plutonium. That's okay. It's a price I pay for my safety. Okay, this blue stuff over here looks like iridium. Yes, it is. Yeah, they're not gonna be happy about that. They're really not gonna be happy, but I need that stuff. Alright, that should be enough to make an antimatter container and then a warp cell. Sweet! And we're out of here. Yeah, I'm out of lunch. Lunch thrusters. One more stop to the next Atlas interface. We're on our merry way. Oh, mighty Atlas interface. It's actually a full, yeah, it's a full system. Teach me your secrets. Teach me the wisdom. I want to know. This one isn't red, is it? Very black and dark. It's like a dark, it's like a black hole. That's probably the best way to describe it. I mean, I guess black sphere would fit better. It does look a little bit like there's a hole in the wall, though. You have learned a Corvax word for convergence. New technology, toxin suppressor Sigma. Users protected from toxic damage. Oh, cool. All the stuff we're learning here, this is fantastic. And we're getting some warp drives back. Hopefully. Are those? Yes, warp cells. Not warp drives, my bad. Alright, teach me. Teach me. I'm ready to learn. Another Atlas interface. How many of these constructs exist in a deep void? How long have they been slumbering, waiting for a traveler? Have they been waiting for me? Am I somehow chosen? I sense the creators of this reality. They emulate everything. The Gek and the Viking and the Corvax and the Sentinels. Every world that turns and forms that lives. The ghost of them lingers and drives me on. There's so much I can learn from them. Yes, consent. Go, milestone Uno. I take the gift of knowledge, certain in my decision, all doubts are silenced, the stars await me. Alright guys, so I would say this concludes it for the PlayStation 4 coverage for No Man's Sky, because tomorrow the PC version is gonna come out and I'm really excited to play that, how it's gonna, I mean it's gonna be the same game, it's just gonna look a little bit better, or quite a lot better. We're gonna figure out together, but I'm gonna continue there and start a new run with all the things that I've learned. Please leave your comments below with tips. Oh, all these are all things to learn. Yay. I will probably play this on my own accord and follow the Atlas. Maybe we're gonna try to go to the Galaxy Center in the next series. I hope you guys enjoyed the amount of videos that I pushed out for this game. And I hope you guys look forward to the PC version as much as I am. I really like this game. I really like it. It's a lot of fun. And man, so much to learn. I'm gonna be so smart. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'm Weasel. I'm out and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.
Yo.
Hello?
Ah, there it is.
2 points tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Gotcha. Look at this Fisher Price walkie-talkie. Yellow. Ah, I get to select the dialogue. Sweet.
Hello.
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
What? Excuse me?